No internet, nothing, and the Viasat gives me great internet. I mean, it's faster than my Charter cable back in Illinois at my plant. And then I put up my own cell phone repeater, so I locked that in. You really ought to check into it. It's also $49 a month, so you might want to check it. Viasat, and their I think their little name is Exceed, E-X-C-D-E, but it's phenomenal. Phenomenal. I've never seen anything like this in its satellite. A little, what is it, 20-inch dish, something like that. It's K9EID.
What's your call sign again, K9IED?
Other way, Edward Ida David, K9EID. It's Bob Heil.
Are you Bob Heil?
I am.
Well, pleasure to meet you. I'm using one of your microphones.
Oh, yeah, well, I am too. Hello, Bob. I've talked to you a number of times on the phone over the years.
All right. Well, that's why you're so articulate. I'm hearing you all good. I'm just tuning around here, and this is our new second home. And I tell you, Sarah bought this because it's a great place for antennas. She said, you need this for your antennas. And she was right, 5.5 acres. But there was no internet and no satellite cell phone. What the heck am I going to do? Solve that. This thing is really something, guys. You got to check into it.
Hey, Bob, there's only one problem.
Zach.
I'm very rural. I mean, you wouldn't believe how rural I am. I'm so rural, I make Mayberry look like New York City. They don't offer a microwave or line of sight internet in this area.
Doesn't make any difference.
So how do you get connectivity?
It's done via satellite. I'm not connected to anybody.
Okay, well, what do you do about latency? Is it the geosynchronous satellite?
Yep, but there is none. They've been working on this for about 3 years. They put up their own satellite, and they've been doing this for the government in Korea for about 5 years. So they know how to do this, and they just brought it on for the consumer, and it's slowly building. And I just can't tell you how thrilled I am. It is absolutely phenomenal. As I said, I'm doing a high-definition video for an hour out of here every Wednesday night on Ham Nation. Put Ham Nation into Google and you'll see it. It's really something, especially for $49 a month.
Oh yeah, well, it's not the cost. I just want the high-speed internet. I came from Huntsville, Texas, where we had beautiful DSL, and I came here. We don't have cell phone, we don't have cable modem, we don't have anything. And so I had to go with HughesNet, and this latency just really irritates me. Go ahead.
Yep, it's true. I had some of that also, and forget it. This thing, as I said, it's better than my Charter cable back in my plant in Illinois, and it's really phenomenal. And little dish sitting outside the door here on a pole looks like a DirecTV dish, but it's not. And it sure works good, guys. I just thought I'd let you know. This is your answer if you live in the country or anywhere else, really.
Yeah, I've hit that site before. The only reason I know that is just when I did a Google search for it. I just already highlighted, so apparently I've been reading up on it. I've looked at your Ham Nation before on co-phased dipoles.
Okay. Well, I got that signal up there with Viasat. That's how we do it every Wednesday and there beyond. I just got off a line with one of my suppliers, a tooler in Japan. I do a lot of conference calls and stuff with Viasat on Skype, and yeah, it works great. And I'm on that phase dipole right now.
Okay, well, Bob, pleasure talking to you. I'll have to check that out. I hope it's. I just hope it works out here because I hate the latency. I like HughesNet except for the latency.
Well, to do the math on that, Larry, it's not the 24,000 miles it's eating yet.
Yeah, I know, 24,000 miles.
22,900, actually.
Oh, oops.
Yeah, but just put that against the speed of light and see what you got.
Yeah, well, I just know when you ping a site on HughesNet versus, say, on DSL, it's a big difference.
Well, it's sure a lot slower overland than it is to satellite, actually. But the deal of it is what they're doing with it.
Yeah, apparently so.
He wouldn't be able to get it on that vine set either if it wasn't for the fact that it's done with a little bit more finesse than what you're getting on that used bird.
I wouldn't dispute that one either.
Well, I can guarantee you, there's no delay. It's really phenomenal.
Hey, Bob.
Yep.
Okay. Is it available in any area, though?
I think so.
Oh wow, that'd be awesome if it was. I appreciate it. I'll have to check it out.
Yeah, do that. Well, I just heard you guys talking about Usenet, and my ears perk up because that's about 20-year-old technology.
Yeah, I've never talked to anybody. We're just totally thrilled with those guys.
Yeah, you're right, Bob. That's what it is. It's just that damn thing was out of
date
when they put it up.
I know. I was there. I was working with DirecTV. I was on the test team for DirecTV, and that was all going on about the same time, 1993, 94.
God,
I was right in the middle of it, and you know, they quit doing that for a couple of years, and then they came back and I figured, oh, this is going to be great. No, it wasn't. There wasn't any improvement. This Viasat thing's a totally different animal, and it's really great. I love it. Well, listen, guys, carry on. I just wanted to relay that to you. Nice to hear you. Got nice signals here, and we'll talk again soon. This is K9 EID.
Okay, Bob. Well, glad you stopped by. Good to hear you. Every time I hear your name, I start crying though because you quit selling the number five elements, and I like them so much.
What kind of transmitter you got?
Kenwood.
Which one?
Oh, right now I'm using an 850.
Well, you get in there and punch up some high boost in the new HC6 and you're in business. That's why I did it, because all the transmitters today have equalization in them, and it works great with the 6. You can be anything you want to be, and that took a long time. I tried and tried. I never could get it right, but finally got it right in that it's a full range element that you can make it be anything you want by adjusting your transmitter. That's the key. Then you can do anything, but it sure works great. And we got a couple of new things on the drawing board that we're working on too, so stay in touch.
Okay, well, I bought them up. I've got 4 year headsets with the five elements, so I'm in my 60s, so I'll probably drop dead with a five element on my head.
I hear you.
Anyway, pleased to meet you, Bob. Glad you come by.
Yeah, be careful. We'll see you later.
Yeah. Nice to meet you, Bob. Take care.
Okay, guys, check out that Viasat thing. You're going to love it. This is K9 EID.
Thank you, Bob.
Sound like a good tip to me.
Yes, really.
Well, it's just a 48,000-mile trip any way you look at it, and the light's going about 8 times that fast. Well, not that much, but it's going about 6 times.
Well, I tell you what, Larry, you can be our beta tester on that. Get hooked up and let us know about it.
You're in the committee at 1 to check that out.
Well, he said he was going to do it this Wednesday, right? Yeah, I think so. I think he's going to do a review on it this Wednesday.
Oh, yeah.
No. I'm not on there this Wednesday. I'm on tour. We're doing Carrie's tour, and I'm out on the road. But every week, I've been using it, since January. So every one of those shows that you see on Ham Nation, when you see the broadcast from here, it's via the Viasat, and there's no better review than an hour transmission with that sucker on high def.
Yeah, no doubt. That excites me really. Let me try again, Bob. That excites me mainly because of the fact that it shows a trend is finally coming, that out here in the rural sticks, that we do have a solution.
That's why they're doing it, and they know it. And the other thing I like about it, they're not sharing. See, everybody else, Hughes and RCA And all these guys, they're all using just one or two birds up there. They're all sharing space. Not them. They put up their own satellite, and it has more power than all of the DirecTV and all those satellites up there, Dish Network, all put together. And they're not allowing anybody else on it. It's theirs because they know what's going to happen. And the other thing that's really cool about it is like going to the gas station. You buy for $49, you buy, I forget what it is, there are different packages, but at the end of your package, it's like say you bought 15 gigs for a month. When it gets to that, they send you a little email, and for like, I think it's $5, you can buy 10 more gigs. And so it's just like buying gas. They don't shut you off. They don't slow you down. They just tell you, hey, here it is. It's really a remarkable service, and I love it. And as I said, I'm using it constantly. But it really really blew me away when I can do these high-definition broadcasts on Ham Nation every Wednesday. That's pretty phenomenal. Okay, see you guys. This is K9EID.
All right, thanks, Bob.
Thanks, Bob.
Hey, Dan?
Yeah.
Okay, at the VSAT website, it says up to 12 megabits per second downstream and up to 3 upstream.
Oh, okay.
$50 a month.
Oh, well, that's reasonable.
That's fast, hey. Well, you better check into that, no kidding.
Yeah, no kidding. Get signed up on that and let us know how it is. If it works for you, then I'll get on it.
Yeah, I'm going to read up. I'm going to look at this tomorrow.
Well, try to hurry, because I need to get wired up if you know if it's good.
Yeah, don't be dragging your feet here.
Yeah, I want to dig through this thing, see what it says, and then talk to a human.
Well, I'm sure, Bob. I believe what Bob said. I'm sure it's not going to. It'll knock your socks off, and I just want one confirmation from you, and I'm on it, man.
Well, I believe in the service from what I'm looking at their website. It's just I think the only thing I need to find out, do they have a footprint? Do they have a footprint in my area or, you know, in your area? They don't just blanket an entire region like an entire country or a continent. They have individual footprints. Now, the website is real simple, www.vsat.com. How to buy, I don't know, I'm gonna dig it into this tomorrow.
Well, he's sending a high-definition broadcast like that. It's got to be pretty quick.
Oh, it is, W5RY.
W5VJ,
I mean, he has good broadcasts. I've watched them before.
Well, the whole thing is that they got too many people on there. I can tell you that without...
Yeah, if the router starts choking.
Yeah.
You know, it starts saturating.
Yeah.